this layup, though. Williams couldn't connect. And here come numbers. Kiss on the run out, lays it in. And the nation's leading scorer has his first two.
Well, going one way, Bryant had to take the top.
In one NCAA tournament appearance. Tim, do you know the name Nick Colasanto?
You've heard that name before.
Of course. So he is Bryant, class of 1949. And again, Bashir Mason wearing that uniform number 4 for an injured Seahawk. They turn it over. Kiss with the hammer.
They're not a good shooting team. They have to play the way they played all season long, and that's attack the rim. Open, but they waited too long to find him in transition, and Bryant, one thing after another, is turning their way.
The nation's leading scorer. Calixt for the rejection. End to end we go. Kiss will attack again. This time he scores.
Give him any type of space in the open man.
Kiss. Over the conference's defensive player of the year. He's got 15 points.
Lack of toughness, focus, and effort running back on defense.
And another steal by Kiss.
Needs to play basketball. And again, you don't want to take that away from him. But this is unnecessary right here.
It was 24 points. Rogers has it knocked away, and here comes Penn to shoot for Hurtado. No look pass to the cutting Chris. Somehow gets it up and in.
Somehow amongst three defenders, but
there you see the other names. Darius McGee, a sensational talent at Liberty. Antoine Davis has had a marvelous career at Detroit. Keegan Murray, of course.
He's scoring a lot of different areas.
Hurtado quickly up ahead. Prime. Clean look for three. 30 in the first half, led by the nation's leading scorer in the stands here tonight.
Governor Daniel McKay.
Wide open look for Hunt. Kiss the rebound. He attacks, goes right to the rim for another.
For a moment, but now Bryant has their mojo back, and this is how they attack with their defense, quick hands, and then get out in transition.
Third straight run out, can just that kind of night as Fletcher missed the layup. And Kiss on the receiving end of the alley-oop. Under 10 to shoot. Another three ball for Peter Kiss. 32 points for the senior from New York City.
They just played an outstanding game. It has nothing to do with the Bryant players or the Wagner players.
No.